This one we don't bring out very often.
Harder.
There you go.
Enjoying your lunch?
Yes. It's a lot different from the wood burner.
Yeah, you guys restored this in Independence, California?
We did.
Hell or no?
No, they got two guys
are
up there working.
Right now. Okay. Oh, there's people up there working?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Look at that.
Dennis, did you go get
the sometime? Oh, I did.
I did?
Yep.
Did you get the shovel wood?
No. Oh, does this control the fuel?
Yes, this is the fuel line to the boiler.
Oh.
This has a
wow. So this is the Santa Cruz one, right?
Yeah.
What about, what happened to the other Santa Cruz one?
Like the one, the other Cruz, the green one?
Oh, you guys decided to bring this one up?
Yeah, this is actually privately owned.
Oh, did you just finish its restoration?
Yeah, well, it's not finished yet. You know, it's still a work
in progress. Well, they never are.
Oh, yeah. How long does it, did this take to build?
About 3 years.
Oh, wow.
So, can you see in there? You see where the flame is coming? Take a step onto here. Look in the top hole.
I want to look in there as well. Yeah.
Stoking the boiler.
So how do you read these gauges up there?
Well, it pops at 135. Sitting in the yard like this, I'm just keeping about 100 pounds of steam pressure on there.
Oh.
And that way it's just sitting and stewing. Now I can increase the heat ratio by increasing the blower like this. And that way it sends more steam through the blower, and that pulls the fire through at a higher rate. Most amount of oxygen going to the underside of the fire where you need it.
Whoa.
And you got the blower going, so that's drawing the fire through the tubes. And you've got plenty of water, so boiling good water. And that's about it.
Now it's Manly's Donuts.
Oh, is that right?
That is right there, though.
Yeah. I'll be
the donuts are good.
This here is the control valve for the crosshead pump. There's a pump on the crosshead that helps pump water into the boiler. And then down over there is the injector controls. That's another way of getting water in the
boiler. That looks more 1930s. I always kind of keep this one with like Michael Jackson. It looks like Michael Jackson.
I feel like seeing a locomotive is just a single car being pulled by. It's like the